My name is Tram Nguyen, and I'm a family physician. I'm a refugee from Vietnam. When I was 6 years old, my family and I left everything behind to come to America looking for a better future. Now, I'm a family physician at DPC Health. I've worked here for 2 years. When the pandemic hit, the owner could no longer afford to keep the business going. I couldn't bear the thoughts of my patient losing their doctor and medical team during this time. So I decided to take it over, despite the enormous pay cut and the outstanding student loan that I still have. My day-to-day work is never ending. It starts the second I wake up and ends when I go to sleep. At DPC Health, we provide direct primary care access 24/7 to our patients, so the work never ends. But I truly love it. I choose to become a doctor because when I was 8 years old, my mom got really sick. We were new in America and could not afford to see a doctor. As a result, I promised myself to work as hard as I could to become a doctor so that I could always provide medical care for families that struggle like ours. When I got older, I learned about Operational Smile on TV. I was so touched by their dedication to serve people in third world countries and knew that I wanted to be part of a team like that. When I graduated from residency in 2015, I started my own nonprofit organization called Hand in Hand Share Missions. My team and I visit poor villages in Vietnam every year, not only to donate nutritious food packages to families who cannot afford to eat, but to provide medical, dental, optical, and pharmaceutical care too. Many of the children there come from families who cannot afford an education for them. We do our best to provide the funds for as many of those children as possible. In return, I hope that we impact them to pursue their dreams and inspire them to give back to their communities to serve. In the next few years, I'm going to become a better doctor. I want to learn everything I can to help my patient at DPC Health to optimize their health. As for Hand in Hand, I want to make many more mission trips to Vietnam. I hope the work that we do will inspire the American youth in our communities to join us on our journey to make a difference. In 5, 10, or 15 years, I hope my impact is enough to leave a legacy behind for the young generation to come. I'm motivated by endless opportunities to share my gift of healing to my patients. But what drives me are the smiles and the gratitude I receive in return. I hope this is something that I will be lucky enough to do forever. My name is Tram Nguyen.